So you remember this song, right? Did you know the producer behind the song has a son who's making otherworldly alternative R&B? Take this in.